How to fix a deep bricked BDM target. In this example, I put the ECU411 into a deep brick mode. The way I did this is to program the flash with the wrong firmware on it. And after that, even though now I apply the 12 volt, I make the BDM connection perfectly here and connect it to it. If I do the JTAG here, I am not able to enter the BDM ON mode, even though I type reset 1. And the reason for this is when we issue the reset 1 command, the CPU already is in some odd state and it will set the register itself, does not allow it to go to the BDM ON mode. And because we cannot go to the BDM ON mode, we are not able to erase it and reprogram it and make this device useless. And in this video, I'm going to try to fix this thing. And the idea is quite simple. Okay. First, let's look at how the basic idea is when we issue the reset of one, trying to enter the BDM mode, we try to disable this flash. And if we were disable the flash, like we have no flash, then the CPU will go to the proper BDM on mode. Of course, we are not able to detect flash, and then we can enable the flash and detect the flash and erase it. So we can open the datasheet here and look at this here. There is a ping, 12 ping called CE ping, and currently it is tied to the ground. And the idea is when we hit the detect, or we were trying to do reset one, we pull this ping high. And then the data output for the flash is disabled because we chip select is disabled. And then after we properly enter the BDM on mode, and even though we failed to detect the flash, we then remove it and detect the flash. So here is how I did it. I get a 150 ohm resistor here, and I found the power supply is from here and also from here. So there is a pin here, which I will connect 150 ohm to one end, and the other end touch the CE pin, which is here. And when we make the connection, I will try to hit the detect. You can use the solder wire on it and it will probably be better. But in this example, I'm going to use the handheld resistor to touch it. So I touch one end here, and the other end goes to this pin. So it may take a while, okay. Okay, I just touch it and hit detect. Now we can see flash is detect. Actually, sometimes you may not be, okay, let me try one more time and it failed. So let's do this one more time. Touch it and touch. Okay. In this time, we see the BDM is on, but we are not able to detect flash. Now we say flash detect code, and we get it. Now we can erase the flash and program the firmware to it. Now let's verify it. Good. Now we can hit detect again and see we can properly detect it. So let's power off and power on. Yeah, the device is fully functioning. So don't be afraid to try this method, because I tried it, it's working. Actually, it works for the BDM target as well as for JTAG target as well. If you program the ROM firmware to it, it will just looks like dead, completely dead. And even BDM mode, regular mode, will not make it work. But having the CE ping high during the reset process will make the BDM on enter successfully. And then you can detect the flash and program it.